Hey, hello, hello, hello. What's up, fellas? How's everyone doing tonight? Emo Conquer Gaming. Good morning, good morning. Good afternoon. It's actually pretty late for me. It's almost 10 p.m. But good morning to you, brother. How you doing? How you doing? Let's go ahead and get over to the Conquer screen. There we go. There's some Conquer Online. Doing okay? Good to hear, bro. Good to hear, man. We got here Demon Box Sale. Demon Box Secret of Getting Rich. You may spend less money. Okay, you buy Demon Box Bound. What is this? Go to a minute. Okay. Peyton McCree, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. What is up, brother? Five heaven demon bot. How much is it? $150. Okay. So you spend bound CPs and probably win bound CPs. Not interesting. Interesting. Okay, we got bound stones, tough drill, permanent stone bound. Okay, down chi points, champion point. What? Rebate a 500 bound roll the reel to claim rebate. Buy champion point pack. Bet your CPs. More CPs you bet, the bigger chance you hit the target. This stuff sounds like a ripoff, man. Ripoff. Ripoff. Down to play any league tonight, or I'm just chilling? I might get on league. Depends on how spicy Conquer Online is, right? So there's nothing really to do on this game except for play the wonderful arena. If no one's playing arena, then more than likely I'm gonna hop on the League of Legends. Just because I can't sit on this game and do nothing all night. It's just boring as fuck, right? So yeah. If nothing's happening, then I will play some League. Stop, bro. I'm not stopping. You have time for that. Throw some music on. Just some light music. No copyright. Hey, you know the business. Little bit of shuffle action. No, man, I don't think it is, bro. I really don't think it is. So if I get on, if Earth isn't on, then I might just play ranked. I don't really fuck with normals. It's kind of boring. But we'll see, buddy. I'm assuming you're Mango, right? I played with you. I know I got two viewers added. You and Mango and Kizas. I'm assuming that you're Mango. Played a few Earth games the other day. Tomorrow's a big day, man. I got a lot of shit coming in tomorrow. I got my microphone stand coming in tomorrow. I got the new cable, my new headset coming in tomorrow. I got a new cable for my my laptop to my other screen, but I don't have to turn my neck all the way over here. I can just look right there. Got a lot of shit coming tomorrow. I'm pretty excited. Mic should be sounding good. I think the mic is sounding pretty good right now. You might be picking up a little bit of background noise when I am talking, but when I'm not talking, you shouldn't hear shit. It should only activate on loud noises like my voice. It might activate when I type because that shit's just loud, but that should be taken care of tomorrow because when I get my microphone stand, I'm gonna be able to adjust it and take it off my desk, so it won't pick up the vibrations of the shit anymore, and I might actually be able to move it to where I'll be able to put in front, you know, in front of me and talk into the mic. So it'll sound a lot better too. We played against the Sejuani. Yeah, that shit was stupid as hell, dude. Stupid as hell. Alright, got some good fights down tonight, boys. Warrior's so annoying to fight against. Got him. It's gonna be nice as fuck when I can put the shit on my screen right there, and that's for damn sure. Damn sure. Got him, boys. Got him. You know what would be sweet? If I could integrate something into my stream that every time I kill somebody, it's like, it says the Unreal Tournament shit. Like, godlike. But there's no way to do that, because how's the stream gonna know when I kill somebody? That shit would be bad as fuck, though. Godlike. Hell yeah, that would be so fucking bad, dude. Yo, playing Warriors gotta really be shitty, dude, for real. Like, that, you look so useless, dude. Chucky the auto clicker. Fuck, dude. About to slap your ass. Yeah, get fucked, bro.
Yeah, I hear you. Come on, you piece of shit. Come on, damn it.
Here we go. Royalty Gaming, what's up, man? How you doing? Can't wait to get my new fucking headset tomorrow, dude. I'm so tired of this bitch dying so quick on me. So annoying. Piece of shit wire. The The new one doesn't need a wire to be charged. You just set it on the station. No. What do you mean my video? This one? This headset is old. This is like a 4 or 5 year old headset. I'm going to be getting a new one tomorrow. And I don't need to fuck with a wire, and it'll have all its charge, and man, I can't wait. A lot of new shit tomorrow coming in. Hell yeah, man. I just built this computer about a month ago. I just, not that my old one was shitty. It was top of the line too, but it was 4 years old, so I figured it was time to build a new one. So it's fun building a new PC. What's up, man? What's happening? Yeah, I'm not selling it as one piece. I parted it out and I'm selling the parts. I've sold a lot of them, but I still have like 3 or 4 things left. As for hardware and then some water cooling stuff and the case. But yeah, pretty much selling all that other stuff. Actually, I just sold one of the graphics cards tonight. Hopefully, I can sell another one soon. Yes, we have that all. We have that all taken care of and lined up already. Yeah, we've had that lined up for a while. So, that's all good to go. Get fucked, Chucky. Your shit don't work against me, bro.
Okay.
No, man. I can see what you're saying. I'm just responding to you on stream. Can you not hear me? No, I'm selling GTX Titan. Player D. I'm making, dude, there's so many private servers out there, dude. So, like, good luck. I just lowered the price down to $250 for the Titan. I just sold one tonight, and hopefully I'll get another message for another one soon. No, man, it's the first gen Titan. I'm selling it for $250. If it needs to be shipped, you pay shipping. Other than that, that's all I want. I actually didn't plan on streaming, buddy, but I figured, hell, I'm not doing anything, so why not get a stream in? It might not be very long or whatever, but I'll put in a little bit of stream. If you're serious about buying it, man, contact me on Facebook, and we can work something out. It's $250, and if I gotta ship it to you, you gotta pay shipping. Yeah. That's about it. I mean, it's not, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much all there is to it. It is just the card, though. The reference cooler isn't attached, but it's included. I'll send it with the card and all the screws and stuff to put it back together, but I just don't have the time to put it back together. So you'll have to put the reference cooler back on it, but other than that, yeah. If you're really interested, you can contact me before someone else takes it. How you doing, iNoob? Glad to see you here, buddy. And Peyton, nah, man, we're not doing any transferring for Guild War. We already have our own plans and stuff set up, man. I apologize that. I apologize. This fucking wire, when it catches on this, it's static. Wow, that's...
Something I must confide. I know I said that it'd be fine.
We beat the magicians in the first round. Now they transferred in a bunch of characters. Yeah. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me, man. What server are you on anyway? What's up, Prince? Welcome to the Steam, brother. How you doing? Okay, gotcha, buddy. Yeah, man, no worries, the biggie. No, I haven't lost anybody yet today. My toughest fight would probably have been so far would be Sapporo, the warrior. And that's just because he's fighting me in 8 tortoise gems, so it takes a while to kill him. I played him like 3 or 4 times, but it seems that he's signed out since then, unfortunately. Which is my typical thing. I play a little bit, and then everyone signs out, and I get bored and log off. Yeah, by the time that you got here, all the fights have seemed to drop off, man. Pretty shitty if you ask me, buddy. What's up, Kimosabi Conquer? How you doing, brother? Glad you could join us tonight. I mean, it is possible for me to log on earlier, but a lot of times it really depends on what's going on, right? I don't get off till 5 p.m., so earlier would literally have to be, like, right after work, or, you know, yeah, I mean, it really depends on what's going on. But you gotta also keep in mind, it's not only the time that I log on, a lot of people sign out of the arena when I'm playing. It's just as simple as that. People will not fight me because I kill them every single time. I mean, I'm not bragging or anything, but a lot of times I'll join the arena and I'll get a lot of fights. But people legitimately log out of the arena when I'm playing because they don't want to play me. It's very rare that anyone will stay and play over and over and over again, except for maybe Sir Shoot-A-Lot. He'll play me over and over and over again. He's got balls, unlike the other, rest of the people that play this game. But, yes, it also has to do a lot with the time that I log on. Not a lot of people are playing at this time, I know that. But unfortunately, dude, I have a regular job during the week, so I can't, you know, I can't log in early and stream at, like, the time that Dave does. You know, Dave has a perfect time zone, because he can stream when, you know, you guys are online and stuff. During that time, I'm at work. That's like prime time at my work, so not a lot I can do. I can try streaming earlier, like right after work and stuff like that, but again, I have a feeling like a lot of people just, you know, even streaming at that time, I might not get a lot of fights, because I've played Arena at that time, off stream and stuff, and even then, I still don't get a lot of fights. And if I am getting fights and whatnot, it'll only take like one or two fights, and then afterwards, everyone signs out, and they don't play anymore. So, yeah. That just seems to be the thing. And my realm is really shitty, so a lot of people in my realm don't fight me, or they don't even sign up in Arena, and this realm is crap. I mean, there's not a lot I can do, dude. I mean, I can't help the fact that they sign at Arena when I sign in, no matter what time I sign up. Even if I sign up, even if I sign at a good time, it's very possible that everyone will just sign out at that time anyway. And Kimosabi, I'm doing pretty good, brother. Just, you know, chilling, having a late night stream, you know how it is. Yeah, I mean, The issue is, like I said, our realm is really crappy. And even when I'm playing at a prime time, like I've logged on, you know, the weekends and tried to play Arena at prime time, like during the time that like Dave usually streams and stuff. And even then, it's hard to get good matches because I'll fight one fight against somebody strong or another king or something like that. And after that, boom, they sign out. They're like, oh shit, I'm not going to play anymore because I'm just going to get one hit. You know, because most of the people won't play in Torts. They play SDG. And when they play in Arena and they fight me SDG, I kill them quickly and they sign out and boom, that there goes a good match. It happens every time, man. That's why, like, the only way for me to get good fights is to play, like, on Shocks, where I struggle killing people because I'm really, really inexperienced with Dragon Warrior right now. People will sign up all fucking day playing me on that because it's not as strong as my character, and I'm not as good as on a Dragon Warrior as I am on a Ninja. I mean, it's just, you know, that's just how it is. And again, it doesn't help that we're in a shitty realm, you know? What the fuck happened to the music, man? Here, I'll go in Taurus Gems to try and make this a little longer, right? Yeah, this doesn't happen, man. It is really shitty, actually, to be honest with you, because I enjoy playing and stuff, but when I play and everyone just fucking quits and signs out or makes it unfun, it's really lame. Everyone who fights me, they'll like play one arena and then they'll sign out. Really boring. In my last realm was better. I'm in a shitty realm this time, it seems. Really, this realm is really shitty. Bro, I sign up in Arena on 8 Tortoise Champs and no Stig against people just to have fun, and they still sign out, bro. Like, legit. People just don't want to play me, period. Regardless of what I'm on, playing, whatever. Except for Sir Shoot-A-Lot. He'll play me all fucking day. I don't really want to stream a private server though, dude. I mean, like, why would I go to a server where I'm not gonna have anything, dude? And plus, most private servers are fucking, like, I don't have time to go and build another character on a private server, bro. Like, honestly, I don't have time to do that kind of shit. I mean, I'll PvP, and plus the private servers that I've been invited to are European. I'm not gonna go and play on a European private server, what the fuck? Fuck. Okay, why am I not getting those matches? Hello? Alright guys, I gotta kill the guild beast real quick. They just changed the realm, man. I used to be with Honor, and I would fight against Honor players all the time, which had a lot of people in there, and Bang Rock and shit. So it was rather fun. But, this new realm sucks major dickerino. Thanks, man. And, I appreciate, yeah, I name my streams random shit, dude. Like, what the hell? That guy's a king now? Killed this guy in 8 tortoise gems, no stig, and he's a king. The fuck? That dude's already got tortoise and I hit him for garbage using my tortoise. God, this guy really, dude, come on. This guy is poo-poo. Plus it seems like he's fucking lagging or something. Quit talking and play, dude. Fuck. Time for that shit. I only hit that guy for 20,000 damage and he fucking quit. Yeah. Yes, it is. The game is just kind of boring, man. Gonna quit again, probably. Yeah. Ooh, man. Fuck, bro. Like, I hit you for 20,000 damage. At least try to beat me in points or something. The fuck?
We see the sunrise in front of us.
That guy got a whole level of dick. Hold on, guys. Let me shut my window. It's fucking cold in here. That was a fun match. Let's see if I can get another one. Yeah, that guy, he had a round trip ticket to Pound Town. He couldn't do shit. That dude was taking chains left and right. I mean, come on, guys. I mean, let's be real. What can a Windwalker or a Dragon Warrior do against that? Like, honestly.
Too late to admit when you're on. Turn a new leaf, see a new dawn. The time to decide has come and gone. Just give me a chance, we can carry on. I've made my choice, these drums of your voice, they run through my head as I remember the day. Stay in this moment. Dude,
what the fuck? Where's my stamina regen? Fuck off. Oh, he's swiping now, boys. Alright. Yeah, that was, it's too bad I couldn't see the points on that, because it was over 9 million to like 5. I'll play the rest of the fights tonight with STGs and no stick. See how they go. My STGs don't even have refineries on. Put refineries on them bad boys just in case. Here we go. Oh shit! All right, man. What time is it? 11 p.m. Everyone seems to have quit. Yeah. Too bad. So sad, boys. But, yeah, man. I had fun today. Tomorrow's Friday, so maybe I can try to stream a little earlier and see if we can't get fights earlier in the day. But I'm going to call it there, boys. I appreciate all you guys coming out and watching for the good hour and 12 minutes that we streamed. I do appreciate it, everyone. I had a good time. So, yeah, I'll try and stream tomorrow and try and see if we can't do it any earlier and see how we can do. But as always, guys, thanks for coming out. Thanks for supporting the channel and having a good time with me. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow, hopefully earlier, so that we can get some good action. We'll continue fighting with 8 torts and no stig on if see if that doesn't bring us some more interesting fights or whatever. But thanks, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Have a good night. See you guys.